Great men lead people, but greater men train leaders. You know, you may be very famous on stage, but let me say something. The soul of your ministry, the very vibrancy of your ministry is in your congregation. I want to challenge you that your heart is tuned to God. One thing I know for sure, what we know, only that we can impart.